This is going to be a hotel tour of the Drury Inn and stays in Lafayette. Actually found guest laundry up on the 6th floor. I'll show you that before we tour the room. These are pretty fast elevators. So you have three dryers and three washers. I guess it costs $2 to wash and $2 to dry. And there's counter space right here. And there are the detergents. There's a phone. And we'll head back to the three and tour the room. With security features, you have a deadbolt and a latch, a fire map, and a peephole. Here's the washroom. Nice sink, counter space. Towels underneath and the hair dryer. Here's the closet. Luggage rack. And the beds, they're queen beds. There's desk space right here. There's the TV. Here there's an empty drawer. Or with the butler, I guess. Here's the ice bucket. These are all empty. Coffee maker. Microwave. My fridge. Chair with table. So yeah, that's all for this. That's all. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.